The problem is the climate change. The problem is there's too much traffic. And the people in this county are very frustrated that our elected officials, particularly at the county level, are embarrassed to talk about relieving traffic. You read that whole article, there's one mention that they're gonna increase it to 2 lanes to 4 lanes, part of the road, talking about building a toll road, you know, built as a toll road in 1928. And there's no talk about the concerns of the motor. The vast majority of people in this county, I suspect, everybody here who arrived by car, please raise your hand. Thank you. I don't refer to it. The vast majority of these people are really frustrated by this. It is not a Democrat or Republican issue, or was. It's just a frustrating issue. And what the public's looking for is not an article where their supervisor is saying, we're doing all this to address climate change. The public wants to know they have their back. The supervisor, the state assemblyman, the senator, the president, whoever. We want to know that person has their back. And there was no perception in that article that they had the back of the motorists. Some of this is just bad politics. If you come out and you want to sell something, you sell it to the majority of people. And the majority of people may be a little worried about climate change, but they're really worried about the quality of life that's affected by the climate. You go from Highway 37 and we neatly segue into what I like to call the Steve Kinsey Memorial San Rafael Springbridge Bikeway.